of my words. In olden days, the people could be very strong and good in health, but when compared to the our generation. But when coming to the our generation, the people health was very poor, and they could have because of their food habits and many of the causes such as pollution. Pollution is the main causes. What is pollution? Pollution is an interaction to the contaminants that enters into the natural environment, which can be many of the forms such as chemical form, liquid form and gaseous form. This is somewhat about the pollution. This is some of the basic information of the pollution. When coming to the types of pollution, pollutions are of various types, but the main types are air pollution, water pollution and soil pollution. When coming to the air pollution is nothing but releasing the gases into the poisonous gases into the natural environment, which affects on the human health, such in lungs and etc. When coming to the causes of air pollution, there are many causes of air pollution, but coming to the main causes of air pollution are industrial wastages, burning of fossil fuels, and some of the natural activities such as in a forest fires and etc. These are the basic causes of the air pollution. When coming to the water pollution, what do you mean by water pollution? Everyone has an idea about the water pollution, but the water pollution is nothing but entering of poisonous contaminants into the water, into the drinking water, which affects on the marine lives and it destroys the whole marine life. If we drink this water, it causes to the many diseases such as diarrhea, cholera, etc. The main causes of water pollution was, there are many causes of water pollution, but the main causes of water pollution was industrial waste, which was dumped a lot into the water. And coming to the leakages of oil during the traveling in the ships and etc. These are some of the causes of air pollution, water pollution. When coming to the soil pollution, what is soil pollution? Soil pollution is nothing but the poisonous contaminants that are present in the soil. This may occur due to the fertilizers, etc. When the farmers do fertilizers, the fertilizers remains in the soil, so that it get contaminated with many of the poisonous things. The main causes of soil pollution was industrial waste, e-waste, medical waste, which was dumped a lot in our India. This is the basic information of these three types of soil pollution.